I would prefer to live in peace, but when I looked around me, I couldn't find it anywhere. Everywhere I looked, the land was being destroyed. The Indians were victims of genocide. Third world peoples were oppressed and massacred. People lived in industrial wasteland, and women were being raped and children molested. I could never live in peace, only quiet.
Celebrating?
Oh, yes, the happy sounds of cars overturning and stores being looted. I love the smell of burning rubber. It smells like victory.
A sweet victory.
There should be more race prejudice. Less race prejudice.
Go to the game! interrupt our program to bring you this important message. I love you. Now, back to our show.